we call that Wofford Junction to pick up customers only, followed by Milton Keynes Central at 6:50, followed by Rugby. Advertised departure time 8:07. Thank you.
Is a lot busier than the kind of rear to middle, so you and G are well worth the walk if you are looking for a bit of extra space and you have any seats in either of those carriages. If you got on at Oxen Home with a first class ticket, you probably already found it, but first class is right at the back of the train, carriages J and K. Kind, you can upgrade to standard premium. Now at this point in the journey, it is our lowest rate, so it drops to £15 for this last bit of the journey. So it gives you basically first class but without the food and drink.
Thank you. that's too